The FDA is asking Zantac be pulled off the market immediately. An ongoing investigation determined levels of a contaminant in the heartburn medication increase over time when it's stored at a higher than normal temperature. FDA researchers say it is a probable human carcinogen. They recommend anyone with Zantac follow the disposal instructions and seek out a different approved medication. Katie Johnston for CBS Local News.